So hello, we just finished a lovely course at Calgary here in England, and the course was about biofertility. My name is Eugenio Gras, and I come from Mexico, and I belong to a group called Más Humus, which means more humus, which is pretty much the idea of the nowadays farming. How to create fertility in the soil, how to bring it back and make it more easy. These biofertility courses is a part of a series of courses that include water management, machinery, all sorts of tools that a farmer needs to improve the fertility of his soil. This particular course talks about how to make your own biofertilizers, some compost, some types of compost, and then some mineral preparations, all of them that enables you to do a little bit of nourishment on your plants, a little bit of more nourishment to the soil, and bring back life to the soil. Most of these we do with local resources, mainly using ashes, using soil, clays, and we're using local native microorganisms and things like milk, water, rainwater. And after doing those preparations, we can use them in the soil, and then we can see how they work by using the methodology called chromatography. Chromatography, it's a method, it's an analysis that enables us to see if life in the soil is working properly. And so we can take a picture of a soil, and this picture will tell us how microorganisms, how organic matter, how microbes interact, and how the three together bring together humus in the soil, fertility. Instead of buying it from the shop, then you can create it in your own grounds, and chromatography enables us to see that. In this course, participants learn how to do these pictures, which is very simple, and it took us one day to do them. And in them you can see if your soil is quite dead, it's just a piece of mineral. You can see if it's bogged, if it's clogged, it has no air, or if it's alive. You can see there is a big difference between these two pictures. They show this is dead, this is alive. This is a method designed by Herrenfrei Pfeiffer, and he belongs to the school of Steiner. And Steiner wanted farmers to have technology in their hands. Steiner wanted farmers to become scientists of their own land. And a farmer can do that when he has a tool to monitor his own, the effects of his own actions. Chromatography is a method to evaluate if it's your soil or your compost or your tomato is healthy. And if you have a method to evaluate, then you don't need anything, anybody else to tell you what to do. So with this method, a student with one day lesson can go out, do some tests, and begins to understand how soil works. After that, he becomes in love with this, and he can do more and more and go deeper. In these only 3 days, these students have learned how to make biofertilizers, compost, and then how to assess their actions via chromatography. This was just 3 days. In Mexico, we do it for 10 days in a more intense way. We hope to come back next year to England to do these courses again, a more intense series. And I encourage you to book with us and have fun with us.